Congratulations for subscribing to MindBody's virtual wellness platform. We're excited to help you expand your business with live-streamed services and video-on-demand content. The virtual wellness platform enables you to provide services to your clients when they can't attend in person, helps you find new clients from around the globe, and adds value to your recurring memberships by building a library of on-demand video content. Whether your decision to adopt virtual services was one of necessity or simply a desire to grow your business, MindBody's virtual wellness platform helps you make the most of it. Because MindBody understands that producing videos is new to many of our clients, we've established a robust support system to help get you up and running with live streaming. Part of the support is a 45-minute onboarding call, as well as a fully featured training course designed to walk you through the setup process. This will include creating a service category for your virtual services, assigning pricing option relationships to pay for your virtual services, creating and scheduling live stream classes, generating live stream links to share with clients, initiating live stream classes, and more. But that doesn't mean you have to wait for your call to get started. In this video, we'll discuss how to get a head start on setting up virtual services in your MindBody software. To ensure that your clients get the best experience out of your business's virtual services, it's important to thoughtfully plan out how you'll produce your live stream classes. The first step is to ask yourself what you want your virtual services to look like. Will they be standalone affairs? Or part of hybrid in-person services? Will they take place in your business location or in your home? Will they require music? And if so, does the music need to be synced with your video, like for a dance class? Knowing the answers to these questions at the start will help you select the best hardware for your needs. The next step is to take stock of any audio hardware you're already using. There are multiple ways to approach music and instructor amplification in a business, and many existing solutions can be adapted to work with the virtual wellness platform. You may be using a professional sound mixing board with a dedicated music player and wireless headset for your instructor. You could have a music player connected to a standalone amp, or just a smartphone connected to a Bluetooth speaker. Either way, it's important to be aware of your existing hardware, so you can successfully adapt that hardware to your live streams. This is especially important for hybrid classes, where a strong understanding of your audio setup is crucial for ensuring a positive experience for both your in-person and virtual clients. One unique feature of MindBody's live stream platform is that it allows you to use up to two audio devices simultaneously, selected as either the microphone or secondary audio source. The microphone source uses specialized background noise reduction processes that prioritize the instructor's audio. The secondary audio source feeds the original audio from your device straight into the live stream with no additional processing. This is best for music sources or if you're already using an audio mixer in your studio and want to run that mixer output directly to your live stream. The first thing to keep in mind when deciding what audio and video hardware to acquire is that you get what you pay for.
If you use low-quality audio and video hardware in your live stream, you'll have a low-quality live stream as a result.
Conversely, by using quality equipment that's purpose-built for live stream production, you'll have a great-looking and sounding live stream that will leave a positive impression on your virtual participants. If you're live streaming from home or starting from scratch in your business's physical location, be sure to check our support articles on recommended audio hardware and choosing a camera. If you already have a high-quality audio setup in your studio, great! We recommend partnering with whomever set up your original hardware, as their knowledge of your specific setup will help in adapting that hardware for live streaming. You can also check out our support article on integrating your existing audio setup for more guidance. So at this point, you might be asking, why don't I just use my smartphone or tablet? And that's a good question. Many modern smartphones come with a high-quality camera built in, which makes them seem like an easy solution for live streaming. However, mobile devices have some downsides to keep in mind. First, mobile browsers don't support music like personal computers do. So if you plan to integrate music into your live streams, we recommend using a desktop or laptop computer. If you want to use your mobile device's camera with your computer as a webcam, you'll need to purchase a third-party app workaround to do that. To get started with setting up the virtual wellness platform, follow the link below this video or in your welcome email to complete the Introductory Learning Center path. This will walk you through establishing a business plan for your virtual services and setting up live streaming and video on demand if applicable in your MindBody site. After that, check out the Virtual Wellness Platform Hub in our Learning Center for more in-depth tutorials or in our Support Center for quick answers to specific questions. We here at MindBody are happy to help your business in this new chapter and are excited to see you succeed in providing virtual services. Thanks for watching.